Okay, welcome everybody. You're here with me, Jen the Taxidermy Witch, and we're here to talk about Himalayan sea salt for depression. Okay, I know a lot of you probably do know what this is if you have animals, like on a farm. This is a raw piece of Himalayan sea salt that I got from the place where I get my goat's food. It's magnificent and it's in its purest form. This is salt in its purest form right here. And why is it on a loop? So the animals can come lick on it, because animals need to have that salt in their body. But what I was thinking of, because you get this for $5.99 just at the animal feed store, it's Himalayan rock salt, 100% natural Himalayan rock salt, purest form of salt available, excellent source of minerals, increases hydration, great for goats, horses, deers, cows, llamas, sheep, and other livestock. So let's talk about what this could do for us. On an esoteric level, on a magical level, what happens with Himalayan sea salt is it absorbs negativity. It also absorbs electromagnetic, radiation. It absorbs radiation. So I'm going to keep this under my bed, both to absorb the radiation from things around me and to absorb my depression. It really does ward negativity. So I just wanted to give a quick depression working. I would sit and meditate with this and hold it anytime I'm feeling depressed, but I keep it under my bed. That way it's going to, the longest time I'm laying down with it during the day, it'll be there to absorb my depression. So I hope that this works for you guys. Go out and go to your livestock store and pick up one of these, because if you were to buy this at a natural store, this form of rock, they might charge $20, $30 for it. But if there's a hole in the middle of it and it's on a thing here, then it's only $6. Have a really beautiful day, you guys, and I hope that you are able to absorb some of your depression. See you later.